Power at any point in time can be dangerous depending on what use it is put to. So having so much power in the hands of few global partners can be dangerous to everybody depending on how they use it, how they regulate their users, and how they manage information they collect, data they collect from users. So it is important for me, for example, as a regulator, to be able to understand how much information do they have on Ghanaians, which how are they disaggregating and using the information. Are they doing business in Ghana? Can I get taxes from their business? If they sit in the US with their platforms in the US and people are using their platforms to undermine the security of Ghana, can I be assured that I can get their cooperation to be able to track that information, to track those who want to undermine either business or the security of the state? These are the things that interest me.